We feel it's real important, you know, as you know, representatives of Memphis Athletics and ambassadors for our programs, you know, I mean, they do a great job, and you know, our players are, you know, they're really enjoying themselves being here today.
In the crowd, you're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my
coaching staff and the facility here was perfect for our six-a-side soccer. You know, the men and women soccer players come out here, they really relate to the athletes, and it's just a lot of fun to see how close they get with our athletes, and our athletes you know, respond so well to them, and it just ends up being a real win-win situation on it for everybody who comes out here.
It's for Tommy and Gina, never back down. Tomorrow's getting harder, make no mistake. Look, it ain't enough, you've gotta make your own way. It's my life, it's now or never.
To help us see what we have and to let, you know, let us know how other people are, and so it's good to come out. I like it myself to come out and help others like that, you know, so.
See why the pleasure that our own players are having, as much as the Special Olympic kids, just how valuable it is to be out here this afternoon.